Rika's armor should be around here somewhere. See anything? A fragment of Rika's armor. There must be more. I don't like the sound of that. Okay, fuck! It must be the Stormbird that killed Farika. Another armor fragment. My focus might be something. Looks like another bit of armor. I guess that's it then. I should let the Tanakh know I recovered what's left of Farika's kit.
I saw you fly. Did you find Farika?
I was able to retrieve her armor. What's left of it anyway. She didn't stand a chance against that Stormbird.
Ah, I see. A painful end. But not without glory. So, what do you think? Was she the first to fly on the wings of the Ten?
She was brave. And spent a fair amount of time in the air. I'd say what she did qualifies.
She flew! I knew it. The first to fly. As her successor, you should keep her armor. You can fix it up at the workbench. This way.
Once you repair the armor, you're welcome to it. You take after Farika. Bold, brave, and a diplomatic liar.
She met a harsh fate. Let her have the title.
Fair enough. It's kind of you to show such humility.
Outlander.
if it's not.
You have shown us the way of.
I wonder how much snow is gonna pile up.
We should look for the best.
Heading into the pit? Really hurt a defensive opponent, use a block breaker. Then chain it into an attack using a half moon slash.
I wonder if she can fit.
Earn your
own. Are you hurt? Good. Good. Combination. Nice attack.
Train to fight. Are you afraid?
My blade.
That was a good strike.
I can fight. X.
There will be no need, but I saw it. Took to the sky.
This is weird. Not combat.
Excellent combination. Do you have what it takes? Good.
All right.
Not bad. Where did she learn that? It was.
This is fear, not combat.
Fight!
No brother. Good choice for that.
Well,
face me.
Rock. Nice attack. Stand. Fight.
That is only
the out of the two.
You wanted this fight.
Good work.
Blood of the Ten! We yield!
Damn it!
Damn, you're tough. I think Varrock might have even cracked a smile. Here, you've earned this mark.
Thanks. One down, I guess.
Go to the training pits in Scalding Spear and Thorn Marsh. Earn their marks. Then you can challenge the Enduring. Won't be easy, but after that fight, I think you can do it. And let me know if you want a rematch, another challenge, or more training. You'll always be welcome here.
Until next time, Areo.
Yeah, we'll be here.
Your enemy is mine. There walks the outlander who is our
favorite. You.
Outlander. Thank you. You might have beaten me, but you're still welcome to keep.
Okay.
Good luck.
What's this? The charger hood Lion's contract mentioned should be close by. Might want to look through the contract one more time. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Where are the chargers? I can take a few of them down. It should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for. Still gotta hunt down those scrappers for Larend. Is this easy? I'm back. Let's get those scrapper jaws for Larend.
Ah!
Time to take these parts back to Larend.
Perfect timing, Huntress.
Got all the parts you wanted.
I see your reputation as a hunter is well earned. Here's your payment.
Looks like you've got everything you need to make your armor now.
Actually, our scouts spotted a fanghorn nearby. Spews fire like a blazing forge. If I had it, my armor could resist an inferno. What do you think?
I'll check the details later, see if I can track it down.
You won't regret it! Good call.
I promise, these are the last parts we'll need, Huntress.
Into the cliff. I think that's the one that Tanakh told me about. Might be worth poking around inside. Some kind of tunnel. I should take a look around. Hot. There's sweat everywhere. Oh, great. Thank you. What does this do? I'm surprised this thing works after all this time. Uh-oh. Door's closing. This could be useful. Looks like it needs a key module. Well, the door is closed. So now I'm locked in. Let's hope this is a minecart. Maybe it has to move. Okay, now what to do with you? Expect everything to hold up in this place, I guess. How am I gonna get up there now? Key module. I'll find a use for you. I think I have what I need to open this door. There. What's in here? Oh. Looks like I'm back on the other side of the big door. Now's my chance. Should keep the door open. Another one of these relics. There's data on it. I think this might have come from Las Vegas. It'd be a good idea to head back there. It's not hooking onto that. To get to the other side. save the screenshot. I should get rid of their air. I'd encourage the rest to leave. Using frost won't help. These machines for.
That's who her. Are you?
There!
Engage her!
Yes,
no sense. It's just one outlander.
You gonna keep talking?
Oh.
Climb a plasma.
Bags are giving way. Shotgun will come in handy. From the lance woman's antlers.
Thank you.
Be ready. Arrow could trigger a chain reaction.
Thank you.
Let me see here. An old world ruin. I think it's the one that Tanox told me about. I should take a look inside. See what I can find. Gonna have to get rid of their leader if I want the rest to retreat.
Help me!
I could really use that ballista right about now. Around here.
Whoa!
He will open the chest. Some tags here. I should take them to Duca. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done here.
Thank you. chapter.
Great.
Red hair, keen eye, big spear. Those ingredients mean a Nora warrior. Aloy? Twice conqueror of Regala? Right? There's not a rumor in the land that doesn't cross the cookpot. Kitchens chop up the meat and stir in the gossip.
And was what you said to that Tanakh soldier just gossip? About foods that can make her stronger?
You think soldiers are the only ones with skills? Blades aren't just for war. Slice up the right ingredients and you'll be stronger in the field. With the correct preparation.
Your friend doesn't seem convinced by your claims.
The people here would stick their heads in the ground and drill out their dinners like grazers if they could. But I'm convinced if I show Hakata here, if I show any of them, the benefits, then the others will come around.
This meal can make me stronger?
Stronger, healthier, more resistant. There are all sorts of benefits depending on how I prepare it. You vary your diet, you benefit from the different properties of the food. Look at the Osirom. They drink all that beer and come out barrel-shaped. So why is it so hard to believe that food can change you in other ways?
What else are you selling?
Dining a better warrior of you.
What ingredients do you need?
Some bird meat and a little mystery ingredient.
If it stays a mystery, I won't be able to get it for you.
Wild bird's eggs. These soldiers won't touch them. They claim warriors only eat meat. But a true warrior takes every advantage.
I'll get you those ingredients.
See, Hakata? True soldiers aren't cowards in the kitchen. You can get the eggs from the island in Desert's Tear, the lake just outside the walls. As for the meat, plenty of birds feed in the grasses around the shores. Bring the ingredients back here, and you'll get that meal for free.
I saw the outlines of the fly with my own eyes.
Wide law is one way to protect your nest. That's one. My focus can show me anything. That's another egg. Time to get back to Salt Lake.
Ready. It's time for us to prepare the chef's special.
How did you know I had your ingredients?
Every cook worth their salt can read people as well as they can cuts of meat. Fakata, let us work our magic. May the courage of your stomach bring you victory in battle. We'll be here whenever you desire more delicacies. And your next meal will be on the house. So, Hakata.
All right. If that Nora will risk the chef's special, I will try it. But if that slime sickens me.
It's your whining that turns stomach around here, Hakata.
Aloy, it is an honor.
Looks right. Those meals could give me an advantage. Maybe I should pick some up before I go. Right in.
Separated, our people are weak. Regala attacked the cold room.
Will you buy or sell?
That would be a book.
Do that everywhere you go?
Sorry.
Well, I guess we can use it for storage. That doesn't make you eligible for a discount.
Honor.
down engines 1 and 2. You gonna pass me that bottle?
You really think these soldiers can hold back those combat machines?
Well, this was always gonna be a one-way trip, so I guess they're gonna have to. To enduring victory?
It's zero no.
Shouldn't be jumping around.
Here's Landfall talking about a problem with one of our ships. It sounded like something we might be able to help with.
This drink's warm.
I'll swing by Landfall when I can. I guess everyone found their own way to deal with the end.
Thank you.
Acid won't do much here. There's a dead Atari in the clearing. Must be one of the hunters. I'll take out this machine before I can grab the seat pouch. Seat pouch. Got the pouch, but where are the other hunters? And the claw strider that attacks them. I better check for tracks with my focus. I should look for tracks. There. Lost rider tracks. I might have chased the other hunters deeper into the forest. Another hunter. Lost rider must have caught up to them. Okay, got the seed pouch. Better pick up the Lost rider's tracks and keep going. The third hunter. I should collect their seed pouch. He died where the Lost rider caught him. At least I can return his seed pouch.
I need to put a stop to that machine.
I better scan for tracks. Okay, three hunters. There should be one more. Lost rider probably chased after him. There's some kind of residue here. It's sticky, like tree sap. I don't think it was from the Lost rider. Maybe from a weapon? It looks like the Lost rider continued up the cliff. Hunter gave it quite the chase. More residue. It looks like the machine's claw got stuck here. Slowed it down while the hunter kept running. There's tracks in here, and no sign of the last hunter either. I better know that these machines are watching that crack in the cliff. Better clear them out first. That machine could swoop down on me if I'm not careful. In the cliff. I should check it out. Got a feeling that last hunter was pretty resourceful.
They're gone? I wasn't expecting a rescue. Thank you, Outlander.
I'm after the Lost rider. Where did it go?
You're hunting it?
It's okay. I fought bigger.
Who are you?
Just Stay here while I try to pick up its trail. I'll let you know when it's... I can handle it from here.
I can slow it down for you.
Stay back, and don't fire until I do.
Watch for its claws.
It's a killer machine. More deadly than the normal one.
I've got your back! I didn't think anyone could take that thing down. I'm Lau. You came from Plainsong, right? Did anyone else from the hunting party make it back?
Shale told me there was another survivor.
Oh, it must be Ven. He made it. I can't wait to see the look on his face when he figures out I'm alive.
Go on back then. And thanks for the assist. Slowing that machine down helped.
Then here, take this. I can craft another one if I need it, but... well, I hope I won't after this, not for a while.
One more hunter gets to go home. Now I just have to return the seed pouches to Shale. Are you there? I'm in Plainsong, and it's amazing. It's just like you said, the fields are back in bloom.
And we have you to thank for it. If you hadn't come along, the Utaru would still be starving, under siege by machines.
I'm just glad it worked out.
Yes. First Plainsong. Next, the world.
I was hoping we could speak, Aloy. Aloy, it's good to see you.
Plainsong seems to have changed its tune.
As our fields thrive, so do my people. Which is why I wanted to give you this. The Plainsong is in your debt.
Thank you, Zoe. How'd it go with the chorus?
They were shocked when I told them that our lands would soon be on the mend. I thought Fane's eyes would pop out of his head. But of course they had no choice but to take it as good news, even if it meant all their preaching about meekly accepting our doom was exposed as rot.
They're lucky that you never gave up on saving them.
Hopefully, this will make it easier to convince them to take action regarding Nemesis. Either way, it will take time. But the Utaru know what you've done for them. With some time, I know I can rally support to our cause, whether the chorus likes it or not.
I'm sure you know how to handle them. There's Shale. I should give her the seed pouches I recovered from the old growth.
Aloy, Lau has come back to us thanks to you.
Here, the seed pouches.
I'll see that these are returned to their families for planting and remembrance. I'm sure Lau and Ven would like to thank you in person. You can find them at the grove. It's been an honor, Aloy. May the land be kind to you.
Thank you.
you all right here?